The first part and the second one from the Quamish Choice are the most tweeted episodes of season 5, and today we'll be talking about everything that we know about these two episodes. But before we begin, don't forget to like, share, subscribe and turn on the notifications, because I will keep you updated with every new information about Miraculous season 5. And also subscribe to my second channel, you have the link in the description and also in the pinned comment, because there I will post the new episodes of season 5, especially the Quamish Choice, the episodes 10 and 11. So now, let's see all the trailers and spoilers that we have from the Quamish Choice. First of all, as I said, the Quamish Choice is not an episode. The Quamish Choice is made of two episodes, which are the episodes 10, Transmission, and 11, Deflagration. It is a two-parter like we had in the second season with Queen Wasp and Style Queen. We have a release date for the first part of the Quamish Choice, which is Transmission, and the episode will be released on 12 December. On 12 December, Glauber released the episode Zelation and Transmission, so the episode Transmission will be first released in Portuguese dub. There's no sign of the episode 11 Deflagration, the second part of the Quamish Choice, and also after the episode Zelation, there's no release yet for the next episode in English dub. It is most likely that it will be released on January or maximum February. Now, let's read the synopsis of the episode and see what it's about. Every time is the same. That either Marinette and Adrian, or Ladybug and Kenoir, they can never live a love story because of their secret identities. Tiki and Plague are pained to see their wearers so sad to be forced to give up their feelings, so the Quamis will then make a radical choice that will change a lot of things in Paris. They will free Ladybug and Kenoir from their superhero missions and entrust their miraculouses to new carries. Marinette and Adrian will take advantage of it to finally be able to declare their love. So this is the synopsis of the episode 10, the first part of the Quamish Choice. It looks like a normal episode, but besides the fact that Adrian and Marinette will no longer be Ladybug and Kenoir in these two episodes, or probably in the first part, Transmission, and Ladybug and Kenoir will be replaced by Alia with the Ladybug Miraculous, who will be Scarabella. And if you don't know Scarabella or you don't remember her, you should watch the episode Hexan, the episode 16 from the fourth season. And what's more surprising is that Zoe will have the Blackhead Miraculous and her name will probably be Kitty Noir. This is what I've heard, but it is not confirmed. Probably some of you are curious why Luca or Nino didn't get the Blackhead Miraculous and Zoe got it, and there's a really good explanation. So we know that if the holders are in love, there's no chance of them being a team. We know that from Ladybug and Kenoir, and from also Jeanne d'Arc, if this is her name, I don't remember exactly from the episode Reunion, but I think you know who I'm talking about. And also that old Kenoir. So we know that if the Blackhead Miraculous Order and the Ladybug Miraculous Order are in love, there's no chance of them being a team. So if Alia is the new Ladybug, Nino can be the new Kenoir. And about Luca, I'm not really sure if there's an explanation, but we will see later in this video that Tiki and Plague will go to Marinette's class and decide who is Ladybug and who will be Kenoir, and Luca is not there. So probably that's why Luca was not chosen, because he was not there. I'm really curious to see the dynamic between Kitty Noir and Scarabella in this episode. So now let's talk about all the trailers and spoilers that we have. So let's start with a minute from the episode 10 that Tifo released some months ago. The mini starts with Marinette in her room, and she puts back the pictures of Adrian on the wall that she took in the episode Deletion. But when she's doing this, Adrian comes into her room and he sees that she puts back the pictures. But after 1 second, he gets sad again and he gets into his depression mode. And he's asking Marinette if she truly meant what he said earlier. And she's talking about how Marinette told him that she doesn't love him. That's a strange way to start a conversation, but at least he's getting straight to the point. Marinette says that she didn't mean it, she said it just because she was feeling sad and alone. And I need to mention that in these scenes, they don't have their miraculouses anymore. So the plan of them being together without having any responsibilities started. Also, Marinette's classmates are making up a plan for Marinette and Adrian to become closer, or for them to arrange a date or something, I'm not really sure, because we don't have the full context of this scene. But as usual, Mark and Nathaniel are the leaders of this kind of plans, like they were in the episode Protection 16. And because we got the episodes in the wrong order, it's confirmed that in the episode 12, they are a couple. at the beginning of the episode 12 Perfection, when Kagami was acclimatized, you know, that episode when Adrien was singing for Marinette a love song. So in that episode, at the beginning, Ladybug and Kid Noir were talking about how they both have relationships and how did they not figure out about their identities. Because what were the chances of them being in a relationship in the same time? But Kid Noir is talking about how his girlfriend, which is Marinette, it's amazing and that he could talk about her for hours, and then Ladybug agrees and says that her boyfriend is the same. So they got in a relationship in the same day and they're not suspecting anything. Kind of strange. Going back to Marinette's friends making up a plan for Marinette and Adrien to become closer, or they're planning their date. Either way, this is kind of overused because in each season they are doing this and every time it fails. They need to learn that Marinette and Adrien are kind of unpredictable, especially Marinette, and that every time they are making up a plan, it fails and just makes Marinette even more anxious. I heard some rumors that in this episode they will go on a date, on a boat date, so probably this is what they are planning. Before we continue, I need to mention something about Mark and Nathaniel. So lately, I really don't understand their purpose in Miraculous, because okay, in the first two seasons, they kind of had a personality or something, but starting from the third season, their whole personality is just making up plans for Marinette and Adrien to become together. So this is their whole purpose in the show. Because for example, they appeared in season 4 only in the episode Gabriel Agrees for More, and they were there just to help Marinette. And then they appeared a bit in Hexan, but it was not really important. And also in the episode 16 Protection from this season, they appeared again just to make up a plan for Marinette and Adrien to be together. And now, in this episode, the episode 10 Transmission, they appear again for the same purpose, to make Adrien and Marinette fall in love or making up a plan for them for a date or to get closer. At least they got some miraculouses in the episode Penalty, but this is still not enough because everyone got a miraculous, so it's not that special anymore. I really hope that in the next seasons we will find out more information about them and they will not be there just for Marinette and Adrien. After that we have Tiki and Plague, and they are deciding who to be the new Ladybug in Kid Noir, and as I said in the beginning, Aria will become Scarabella again, and then Plague will want to go to Nino, but they will see that Nino and Aria are in love, so it won't work out. So that's why Plague have to choose another person, and he will choose Zoe. After that we can see Adrien and Marinette in Marinette's room, and just look at the way they look at each other. They are so awkward and in love, and in my opinion Miraculous is one of the best love squares from all the shows that I have ever seen. Then we can see the akumatized villain, which in my opinion looks really cool, especially with those rings. And now this is really interesting because the episode is named Transmission, and we can see that the akumatized villain has more rings, so probably in this episode we will see that Monarch can transfer more powers, not just one power. But probably more powers can go into just one ring, because we know that he transfers the powers from the rings to the akumatized villain's ring. And he has a ring for every Miraculous, he doesn't have just one ring for all the powers. So probably in this episode we will find out that if the akumatized villain has more rings, he can transfer different powers into that person's rings. And I have proof that my theory is correct, because first of all we can see that he will have the power of protection, and probably the akumatized object is his glasses, so that's why he used the shelter around his head. And then we can see that he will have the power of elation, which is the power of the tiger Miraculous. And then later in another trailer we can see that he will have the power of the mouse Miraculous, which means the power of multiplication, and he will multiply himself when he will fight Scarabella and Kitty Noir. This new akumatized villain looks new. I don't remember seeing his character, but I heard some rumors that this is Nora's boyfriend. And if you don't know who is Nora, she's Alia's big sister. If you look closely, he looks like a bear, but probably this is his style. He will probably be a rapper or something. Marinette and Adrien will hear the noises and they will go on Marinette's balcony. And then Marinette will see that she doesn't have her readings anymore, but she already knew, but she's just checking. And then Adrien will see that he doesn't have his ring anymore. And this is new for them, because every time there's an akumatized villain, they transform and go to defeat a villain. But this time, they have nothing to do. This time, they are just normal people from Paris who doesn't have any miraculouses, and they have to wait for the superheroes to defeat the villain. So this is 1 minute from the episode transmission, the episode 10 of season 5, the first part of the Quamish Choice that TIFO released a month ago. And I remember that when they released this episode, we didn't even have the trailer for season 5, we only had the episodes Multiplication and Evolution that were released by GLOB, and we were so excited about the Quamish Choice. And it's been about 4 months since these seeds were released and we still didn't get the Quamish Choice. And I have a feeling that TIFO will release it first, especially the episode 10 transmission, or probably they will release both episodes in the same day because it's a two-parter, but probably you will hate me for this, but I really hope that we won't get the episodes 10 and 11 in the same day. I really hope there's at least 1 week between them, because I really want to build up the tension after the cliffhanger from the episode 10, because for sure it will end up in a cliffhanger. And I want to see theories about what will happen in the next episode, reactions to the episode 10, before we see the episode 11. So going back to what I was saying, I have a feeling that TIFO will release this episode first, because TIFO was the first channel who released scenes from the Quamish Choice and even the synopsis, because in the same day when TIFO released scenes from the Quamish Choice, they also released the synopsis, so it was originally in French, but I translated it to English. And I really hope that the Quamish Choice will be first released in French, because the French dub is amazing. For example, just look at the differences between the episodes Ephemeral or Gabriel Agreste in English and in French. The French dub is one of the best ones from all the countries. Now, let's talk about more scenes that we have from the Quamish Choice. Some months ago we got these scenes from the Quamish Choice, and we can see Marinette and Adrian giving their miraculous seeds to Tiki and Plague, but don't worry, this is just for the episodes 10 and 11, when Alia and Zoe will become the new holders, and they will be back in the episode 12 Perfection. Now we have one of GLOB's trailers, and we can see Marinette and Adrian looking at each other, and they are so in love, and especially after what happened in the episode Elation, we know that Adrian will try to win Marinette back, because he found out in the episode Elation when Marinette told Kenoir that Marinette was in love with him this whole time. And at the end of the episode Elation, he said that he will win Marinette back, because if he loved him once, he will love him again. That's what Plague said. So probably this is what will happen in the Quamish Choice. He will try to win Marinette again and be in love with him again. Then we can see Marinette and Adrian in Marinette's room, and we have already seen these scenes. And then we can see the akumatized villain again, and we can see how he's using the power of the Tiger Miraculous. And in the next scene, we can see that he multiplied himself, so he also has the power of the Mouse Miraculous. So this is the confirmation of why the episode is named Transmission, because Monarch will transfer more powers for the first time into the rings. In the next scene, we can see Zoe with the Blackhead Miraculous, so let's talk about her design. I saw a lot of people on the internet saying that Zoe's design is horrible as Kitty Noir, but in my opinion, it is not really bad. The hair looks amazing, the suit looks amazing, and we can also see that she's holding Scarabella's lucky charm, so probably she has a plan. But the only thing that I don't like about her design is the lips. That's the only thing that I don't like about her design, but I think it's not that bad after all, so I'm gonna give Kitty Noir a total grade of 8 out of 10. Now we have another trailer from GLOB, and in this trailer we can see Adrian going into Marinette's room, and Marinette is laying on her bed, and Adrian tells Marinette that he loves her the way she is, but then Marinette says that she doesn't love him. And that's why in the minute that TIFO released, Marinette was saying to Adrian that she didn't mean what she said. Then we can see the moment when Tiki and Plague will tell Marinette and Adrian about their plan to renounce their miraculouses so they can be together, and then we can see the exact moment when Marinette and Adrian will take their miraculouses off, and in my opinion, this shot is really cool. Especially this one in white and black, I'm not really sure if it was edited for the trailer or it is like this in the episode. Now we have another trailer, and we can see Adrian going into the bakery, and then he enters Marinette's room, and he sees the pictures of him into the trash, and he looks really sad, and then we can see Marinette holding one of her earrings. This episode seems to be so sad and happy in the same time, because there are a lot of sad scenes like they were in the episode Elation, but it also seems to be a really happy episode because it's the rising of Marinette and Adrian's relationship. I really hope that all the wait for these two episodes will be worth it, and there will be the episode Elation, which in my opinion is the best episode from all the seasons of Miraculous. Now we have another trailer where we can see Scarabella and Kitty Noir in action, And then we can see Kitty Noir using her cataclysm to destroy the shield around the glasses that, in my opinion, are the akumatized object. I really hope that we will get a cataclysm sequence from Zoe, because when Marinette used the Cat Miraculous in the episode Reflect Doll in the third season and used her cataclysm, we got a sequence, so why not Zoe get one too? 2 months ago, we got a new trailer from GLaB from season 5, a general trailer, not a specific episode, and we got these scenes that we haven't seen in any of the new episodes, which means that they are probably from the Qualmish choice. Gabriel is putting an alliance ring on Agent's finger, and I don't really understand the reason. But for sure he has another plan that will fail, because he always fails, and after he puts the ring on Agent's finger when he's probably sleeping or just chilling in his room, Gabriel has an evil smile and Agent looks really sad. I'm really curious to find out the reason behind all of this. Probably he's suspecting Agent again to be Cat Noir, but we have seen the episodes 12, 16 and 18, and in these episodes he doesn't know that Agent is Cat Noir. But Gabriel could be really smart, because he knows from the episode Elation that Cat Noir is in love with Marinette, and now he knows that also Agent is in love with Marinette. So why isn't he making the connection between Agent and Cat Noir, because they both love Marinette? But as usual, he's a dumb character. Now let's see the last scenes that we have from the Qualmish choice. We can see Gabriel and Natalie, and Natalie looks really pissed at Gabriel, but she's always pissed at Gabriel, especially in season 5, and she has all the reasons, because Gabriel is now a really horrible person, especially with Agent. And we can also see Gabriel looking at Natalie, but he looks really strange, because first of all, why is he smiling when Natalie is mad at him, and why is he so small? Probably it's just the angle, because we know that he's taller. So these are all the scenes that we have from the Qualmish choice. Now let's read again the synopsis to get a general idea of what will happen in this episode, because we discussed about so many spoilers that it's chaos. Every time is the same. Whenever it's Marinette and Adrian, or Ladybug and Cat Noir, they can never have a love story because of their secret identities. Tiki and Plague are sad to see their kids so sad to be forced to give up their feelings. The Qualmis will then make a radical choice that will change many things in Paris. They will free Ladybug and Cat Noir from their superhero missions and entrust their miraculouses to new holders. Will they end up to the task of fighting Monarch? Will Marinette and Adrian take the opportunity to declare their love at last? So this is in general what will happen in the Qualmish choice. This is the starting point of Marinette and Adrian's relationship, because as I said, in the episode 12, they are already a couple, and we have seen this episode because GLaB released it some days ago. So probably they will not become a couple in the episode 10, because it is the first part of the two-parter episode, The Qualmish Choice. But for sure they will become a couple in the episode 11, Deflagration. Besides that, Ara will become Scarabella again, and Zoe will become Kitty Noir. I'm really curious to see their dynamic, and for sure these two episodes will remain in the Miraculous history as one of the best episodes, I'm really sure of that. In the episode 10, there's gonna be a romantic date between Marinette and Adrian on the lake, and for sure this will be one of the best alternate moments from all the seasons. Season 5 is for sure the best season, the show really improved a lot starting from season 4. In each episode in season 5, it's amazing. Every episode has something new and something really interesting happening. There are some filler episodes for sure, for example the episode Illusion, or even probably the episode Jubilation, because if you don't see these episodes, you won't really notice a difference, but even the filler episodes are amazing. If the normal episodes of the season were that amazing, especially the episodes Emotion, probably Protection, for sure the episode Elation, and the episode Passion 2, I can't even imagine how good a two-parter episode will be. So I have really high expectations for the Qualmish choice, and I really hope that all the wait is gonna be worth it. So this is all for today, thanks for watching, don't forget to like, share, subscribe and turn on the notifications, because this will help me a lot. And also subscribe to my second channel, you have the link in the description, or you can search the channel by the name of Miraculous Clips. On that channel I will post the episodes Transmission and Deflagration, which means the Qualmish choice, when they will be released. So again, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, turn on the notifications, and I'll see you soon.